across the darkened skies. It woke the bondsman from his dream as it fell upon his eyes. It lit the ways of freedom's path, sent for the singing lark. And for a weeping blows upon the flowers in the dark. They bloomed by country lane and town in freedom's fragrant scent. Give me a heart to a weary folk when there they came and went. And grew the strong and beautiful misfortune cold and stark. The fairest flowers of the kind, the roses of the dark. The winds of war came sweeping cruel, the blossom would not cry. Oh, how it broke the freeman's heart to see the first rose die. Some soldiers plucked the garden's joy and left a burning mark. Upon the silver petal bloom, now fettered in the dark. His flowers weep in dank cold cells. No sun to light the gloom. They suffer tortures, villains scorn to wither in their bloom. But here they yell this lovely things. Oh, hear the freedom mark. They are the light to guide the poor, these flowers in the dark. I cannot show with freeman day to see the garden flower. A humble bluebells lift their heads to rise in all their power. I hold a tear to a soaring heart. 'Twas here a Joan of Arc. This each one of these saintly flowers would be in dungeons dark.